and I want to be a camera operator because their job outlook is high.